far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
Alas, the weight of the world was too much for this bridge.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of...
Aura!
You now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Butt-Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads off into the woods. A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. You forward. Some hot lumber.
This steel feels like it was meant for me.
Love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old fashioned chop chop.
A cave mouth sits covered over, though the magical footprints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Come on! Kill them all!
Ah! Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
You have defeated the crabs! Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the hoof print.
From brighter days.
That's right. The Queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
It's a gun!
Hardly a fine weapon, but in the hands of a champion, anything can bring glory.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy,
baby!
Suddenly, the shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks... lurkingly.
Doubtless the Dragon Lord has made his foul nest within that dark room.
Fate Maker, you will never reach the dark man.
Skellyman ambush!
We all die eventually. Why not get ahead of the rush?
they might reach the Dark Master. I gotta book it.
Yeah. Whatever he's talking about. There's a loot chest up on that tower. Get them loots.
I am Ribula, faithful servant of the Dragon Lord. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too.
I don't know. I swear it on the Queen's diamond tail.
Lies! You are soaked in skeleton. Spread out, my undead hordes! We must find the Master!
It's like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet. Uh-oh, a rock slide bars your way to the village.
We're ruined. All is lost.
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to save the village!
Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skilly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
I hope you made your peace. What ho, Challenger?
Thank you.
bad, baby. She looks like she's about to die.
Might as well save her, Pezzanias.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
A hero's work is its own reward. I am on a quest to defeat the Dragon Lord. And I made a poem.
You're a fate maker! I knew the queen would send us a hero! The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through.
The ruins of Castle Herofast are just out yonder. Which is fancy for saying. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeletons!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
That was forever ago! He's a necromancer! It's hard to legit kill him to death. You guys went bony toe-to-toe. Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundo years.
Oof. He's gonna be a cranky boy.
Well, that's the measure of you, isn't it?
When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the bunker master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
No. Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
I'm a talking skeleton!
Thank you. ancient throne, her bones clutching a dusty spellbook as though awaiting a destiny.
Well, this place is super grim. I love it! Grab that spellbook!
I must wield this magic with honor.
With a spellbook equipped, you can cast the frost spell contained within.
Ice magic is extra strong against the undead. They got none of that greasy flesh that people wear.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's gotta be an entrance around here somewhere.
Into the depths beneath the castle. It smells of old stone and older secrets.
Being a duchess sucks. My servants suck. And prophecies? I spit upon prophecies. That was me spitting. Because they suck. For six generations, my family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The heroes must guard over these lands, lest a great evil rise again.
You hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
The forces of evil mock us. I am not afraid of you.
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect height of the face! I am coming, my dark master!
He's gonna resurrect the Dragon Lord! That's the exact opposite of what we want! We gotta get in there!
Back in business!
They fought nobly and well to the end.
In your mind, within your soul, it asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You have answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling!
Kick his ass, newbie!
Yeah! Wish I had some backup!
I can cost again!
This world is not for you.
Challenge thee.
That's good. Yeah, not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder. We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Fate-Maker's journey begins, as so many do, with a heart full of fire, dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Butt-Stallion!
To warn Queen Butt-Stallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far.